How to increase revenue on your website. Hey there, Brad Smith with Automation Links. Today I want to share my insights and tips on how you can go to your website and increase your revenue. Now that's the reason we all created our websites in the first place, was to get people to come there, sign up and pay us. Now tip number one is the most obvious choice. Set up some sort of checkout payment center on your site. A lot of websites we go and visit, you can't even go there and pay them or purchase anything. Or you have to go through PayPal first, go through three or four steps before actually giving them your credit card information. So make it simple. Now we use a software called samcart.com. There's plenty more just like it where you can set up an easy checkout page. Somebody can go to your plans and pricing, click the button, sign up and pay you and get registered for your product. Now make it simple, easy for your customers to go there and you'll see an increase in revenue. Tip number two, webinars. You can have webinars pasted throughout your site. You can do marketing on them. You can get people to come to a video where you show your offer, you tell them how you can help them, and then send them to your checkout and payment page. This gives them all the information, and then they can choose if they want to work with you or not. Tip number three, make sure you're posting your links throughout the internet. Now, branding is great on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, getting your brand out there, but unless you have quality links bringing those people to your website, they're not gonna know where to go sign up and pay you. So if you see a cool picture on Instagram and you're checking it out, you like that business, how do you go to their website and sign up and buy that product? You either are gonna see it in an ad or you have to go into their profile, click the link and go to their site. So make sure your link's working, make sure it's sending them to the right place, and that's gonna increase your sales and revenue on your website. Now, check out the rest of our blog if you wanna see the other tips that are gonna help you increase your revenue on the site. And also leave a comment, share it, or ask your question below so we can answer it in one of our next posts. Are you sick of all the information being thrown at you by all the hype and gurus online? Hey there, my name is Brad Smith with AutomationLinks.com. 6 days a week, I answer user questions with the exact tips, strategies, and insights we use to grow our business.